the vast amount of opportunities and the ability to serve my country. It really attracted me to this place and I'm glad to be here.
I chose West Point because of the people here. I think they're all awesome and everyone I met here, it's just like an honor to go to school with them and then eventually serve with them.
I chose West Point because I needed a bigger challenge. Of course, like everyone says, you come to West Point so that you can do something more than you've already done, to do something bigger than yourself. And that's truly, honestly, why I find myself here now. Now that I've been here for 3 years, it's almost like I'm doing it for everyone that I'm going to be serving in the future, and that's really important to me.
I chose West Point because I knew it would be a great opportunity for me. You know, I always wanted to play Division I football, and you know, what better place to play Division I football and serve your country at the same time? So that's why I chose West Point.